Roman Reigns turned his back on Braun Strowman, and Braun just looked at him.
And here we go, Roman looking to use his quickness. Oh, fat right hand catches Braun early. And now Braun Strowman just shoves Reigns across the ring. Remember, no pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. Anything goes here in Dallas.
Took the words right out of my mouth, and Roman Reigns put his fist in Strowman's, but my God.
Booker, we talked about it earlier. They've seen their fights, their brawls here over the years, but nothing like this.
Uh-oh.
And here's Roman into the corner. Braun Strowman follows it up with a splash.
Look at the speed. Look at the terrifying speed.
Wow.
My God.
I tell you, the thing is, Braun Strowman want to go out here, and he wants to destroy Roman Reigns. And that right there could be the opening for Roman. Roman, if he pace himself, guys, if he just pace himself, he could actually pull this thing off tonight.
Strowman realizes what a victory does to him here tonight. It catapults him into the stratosphere. Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Hammer fist right to the heart of Reigns.
Driving the wind out of Roman.
Braun Strowman right now is handling Roman Reigns as if Roman were a child.
It's not like we haven't seen this man right here, Braun Strowman, throw everything at Roman Reigns. But the thing is, Roman is the guy that I actually think can take it.
Well, he better start doing something fast, and that could help him.
Might be the only one, Booker.
Shoulder first into the post. Strowman's down. Strowman is off his feet.
I'll tell you something. This man right here, Roman Reigns, would not be here tonight at Great Balls of Fire if he didn't think he could go out here and defeat this man. This is a fight right here, Corey.
Well, listen, I'm not doubting Roman's mindset. Reigns has to be confident in his own abilities. I'm talking about reality.
Bang! Oh. First into the post. You saw Roman favoring the ribs before that move. Now to the lower back. The midsection continues to be dissected by Braun Strowman.
Roman Reigns and all of Dallas, Texas,
and now into the steps,
are experiencing Strowman untamed right now.
Don't think for 1 minute that Roman Reigns didn't think he was going to go through hell with this big man right here. But he's prepared.
And remember, guys, Roman Reigns has suffered internal injuries at the hands of Braun Strowman over the past few months. Strowman knows that. He's targeted the ribs. He's targeted the lower back.
If there is no count out, no disqualification, Strowman looks to exploit the situation.
Steel steps in hand. Braun Strowman drives them right into Reigns. And Roman flattened. And the monster among men is destroying Reigns. And he is turning the big dog into a puppy so far in this match.
Braun Strowman in a sanguinary state of mind here. Looking to finish things up. Look at the power. Strowman is dragging those stairs with one hand.
And now force into the steps. A good thing Roman ducked out of the way, or that may have been the end of him.
That might have decapitated Roman.
And now Strowman into the post. Roman able to sidestep the raging Braun Strowman.
Definitely gonna have to keep some space with a big man like Braun Strowman to deliver big moves like that.
And Roman's not gonna give up as he delivered the kick, and now the right hand to Braun. Braun still on his feet, Reigns to the midsection, kick right to the jaw. Roman Reigns doing everything he can to try to knock Strowman off his feet.
Strowman still stands.
The problem is, if you knock Strowman down, if you knock him out, then you got to drag that 385-pound carcass to the ambulance.
Oh, look at this. Once again, right out of midair.
Oh, it's just slamming. Splat goes Reigns.
Still early in this contest, guys, and right now, that's going to be this McMahon's right here, Braun Strowman's biggest advantage is strength.
Yeah, maybe early in the match, Booker, but look at what Roman Reigns has gone through so far at the hands of Braun Strowman. And now, looking for the running power slam. Reigns able to land at his feet. Braun got a little over anxious, and Reigns was able to capitalize.
Oh!
Right to the face, that'll stop him. And now Braun Strowman with the power slam. We went for the cover, but remember, there is none in this matchup. Braun got caught up in the moment. And now he realizes it's time to destroy.
It might go to show you that Braun Strowman's got his brain scrambled a little bit too, just going for the cover. He knows the rules, but Roman's clearly taking a little bit out of the monster.
Hey, you guys, when you're in a situation like this, you just going, man. You're just rolling downhill. And right now, Braun Strowman is rolling in an effective way.
But guys, look at Roman. Look at the state Roman Reigns is in. Braun Strowman is dragging Reigns out of the ring. and going to try to drag him to the ambulance.
Roman Reigns is an extraordinary athlete. Over 265 pounds, just being handled like an action figure.
This is just a disgusting display of power.
It is, but that walk right there.
Reigns though lands at his feet, back to the ring, and wise move by Roman Reigns.
It's that little walk right there, guys. Yeah, that little walk, that was strategy.
But look at the eyes of Strowman. It just angered Braun Strowman.
Roman fell back to his knees. Strowman back into the ring. Once again, stalking Roman Reigns, who slips out of the way.
I like it.
Oh, and look at the power.
No way.
Look at the Samoa drop on Strowman. Reigns to his feet. Strowman, Samoa drop.
Roman's just trying to make this big man.
And did you see the way that Braun Strowman just kicked Roman Reigns off
the top? He did, but
the
thing is, guys, Roman is making Braun use every ounce of energy in this matchup.
And Braun just ran himself shoulder first into the steel ring post. How much damage did Roman do to his own back lifting the monster?
Well, good point, Corey, but he's still going and he's still plugging forward.
As well as he delivered a big shot in that Samoan drop.
Roman Reigns, drive-by to the bad elbow. Roman Reigns targeted the surgically repaired elbow of Strowman. And now again targeting the bad arm.
You're absolutely right, Cole. That's a brilliant strategy. You've got one of the world's strongest men. You can take away an arm and totally change the game.
I don't care who you are. When you have a surgically repaired elbow, you're due to be out 6 months, and you come back in 6 weeks, it's got to be a target. It can't be 100%. And Reigns is focusing now on the injured arm.
Roman's just a smart strategy. Definitely a smart strategy. Target the injury, pinpoint it, and take it out.
What's Roman got in mind now? We saw him expose the elbow of Braun Strowman.
Anything he wants. All legal.
Oh, no. You're right, it's all legal.
And look at the elbow!
And it all hurts, my goodness!
In the sights of Reigns in the chair. And again, crushing the elbow against the post.
Roman Reigns might have just shattered Braun Strowman's elbow all over again. The exposed, surgically repaired elbow of Strowman just felt the wrath of two steel chair shots from the big dog.
And I don't think Reigns is done yet. And again. Oh my Lord. Oh my God. Strowman took the shot from the chair. He didn't even flinch. And again.
That was shock right there, Cole.
Oh, and again. And this time, Strowman just rips the chair, and then rips Reigns into the barricade. And again. I mean, this man is just an incredible, incredible specimen.
Tell you something, when you give a guy your best shot and he just look at you and smile, it totally breaks your spirit.
And Booker, not just your best shot with a steel chair three times.
Oh, look at this. Strowman's throwing Roman up the ramp. Obviously, the ambulance placed to the right side of the ramp, but Strowman just stalking the big dog.
So we saw what Strowman did last time just to get Roman a little closer to the ambulance. He tossed him right into it.
No, look out.
And now driving Roman Reigns again off the screens here on the stage just to our left. The ambulance positioned behind Strowman. Booker, watch out. Oh, my God.
That's if you're Roman Reigns, what do you do when you wake up and find yourself in the middle of a nightmare that you can't escape? Guys, be careful here. Oh, no. Strowman with Reigns hoisted up over his shoulders. The big dog continuing to fight.
I told you, Roman Reigns is not gonna quit, guys. He's a fighter.
It was truly do or die for Roman there for a minute.
Here we go.
Oh, no. Roman Reigns almost launched through the side of the ambulance, courtesy of the monster among men. but you could see Strowman wearing the scars of battle. The surgically repaired elbow, still not 100%.
Corey, this could be the beginning of the end right now.
Here we go.
This could be it right here.
And now Braun Strowman finally opening the ambulance doors, and it may just be a matter of moments. Just a matter of moments here before Braun Strowman wins this ambulance match. Guys, this has been one of the most incredible things I've ever witnessed here in WWE. And now dragging Reigns toward the ambulance, doors are open, just moments away from winning this ambulance match and cementing his legacy here in WWE. And Roman Reigns, still with life.
Strowman's forehead bounced right off the doors of the ambulance.
Still with life, all right, just inches away from getting this big monster inside that ambulance.
Yeah, but can Roman truly do it? Braun Strowman still on his feet.
I mean, this would be absolutely incredible if Roman Reigns could. No. Roman Reigns, and Strowman trying to shove him into the ambulance. Reigns is hanging on. Reigns is hanging on. Elbow to the back of the neck. And again, Reigns hammering away on Strowman.
Superman punch, and Strowman's halfway in the ambulance.
Talking about will, determination, and all guts here tonight for this man, Roman Reigns, tonight.
Can the big dog do the impossible? No. Not yet. Strowman still fighting.
Oh! And a right Superman punch by Reigns.
Right in the chops of Strowman.
The second Superman punch, and right now, you look at this man, he's still on his feet.
Reigns has to be exhausted, has to now try to stuff Strowman's massive frame inside the back of the ambulance and close both doors. Oh, what? Strowman with a backboard.
Oh, the spine! Reigns is down and he may be out.
Braun Strowman reached in with one hand and pulled the backboard out and used it as a weapon against Roman. Oh, and again, crashing down across the spine of the big dog.
Strowman just ripping the stretcher out of the back of the ambulance. I don't think Roman Reigns has any clue where he is right now.
I think worse news than that is Braun Strowman knows exactly where Roman Reigns is.
Oh, what? Just heaving Reigns across the stage.
Like a shot put.
That had to be deja vu for Roman Reigns. And now the monster among men.
Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
Strowman about nearly collapsed our set here.
If Strowman would have landed that, guys, it would have been over.
Oh, my God.
Now it's over.
Now with Roman Reigns, he'll drive it. Strowman right through the screen. Strowman driven through the screen. The monster's down. Indeed it is, as we take another look. Roman Reigns is a survivor. There's absolutely no doubt about that.
Strowman hasn't moved, which is shocking.
Are the wheels turning? Well, he's moving now. The monster is stirring, trying to crawl his way out of the rubble.
But I think Braun Strowman thought it was going to be a little easier than what he's getting right now. This is a fight for the ages, guys.
This has been an absolutely incredible, incredible match between two men at the top of their game. Roman Reigns again, Roman cannot believe that Braun Strowman's actually stirring, that he's actually pulling his way out of the mess that he found himself in. The monster's wounded, but he's not out. And Reigns completely in disbelief. What do I have to do now?
Is there anything Roman can do?
We've seen Roman pull off some unbelievable feats in his young career. This would be the biggest of all, I believe, if he can somehow just drag this monster to the ambulance. And that's what he's trying to do, pull this carcass, this dead weight, across the stage.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God!
Reigns nearly caught the ambulance door. That could have been disastrous.
Yeah, Reigns is glad, luckily, that he didn't.
Talking about inches right there, too, Corey.
Either way, it was still effective. A nasty fall for the big dog. Just raw power. Just a defensive maneuver. Strowman launching Reigns a good 10, 12 feet.
Yeah, but now both men are down. The ambulance is in view. Strowman crawling. Reigns trying to make it back to his feet. The monster's back on his feet again.
Unreal.
Yeah, but his favorite.
Oh, Roman Reigns. Reigns just used the light. Just used that lighting grid there and bounced it off the face of Strowman.
Braun Strowman's favorite left elbow.
And Reigns spears down the ambulance. Oh, my Lord. Strowman wins. Strowman wins.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Roman Reigns went for broke with the spear, and he got caught. The monster among men rules the ambulance match.
The monster among men rules Roman Reigns and may very well soon own the entire WWE Universe.
Oh my Lord, Roman's not done yet.
Spear!
There's a spear by Reigns.
Reigns was able to recover inside enough to deliver a monstrous spear to Strowman.
Roman still got a lot of fight left in him, guys.
Yeah, I don't believe this. The match may be over, but I don't think the fight is.
Oh, no. Remember, these ambulance doors are what injured Strowman to begin with. Reigns, a relentless attack.
Reigns now frustrated and taking out that frustration on Strowman. Now it's Strowman in the ambulance.
Reigns' Samoan blood's got to be boiling right now, understandably.
Oh, Reigns is going to drive the ambulance. Oh my God, where the hell is he going?
Wow.
Reigns is driving the ambulance out of the American Airlines Center.
God, what is he doing? What is Roman thinking? What could Reigns be thinking? No!
Oh my God, no!
No, he's not gonna do it.
No!
Is anybody in there?
Check it.
I'm calling. Make him call.